as we were turning the corner, I was saying, look at the bottom building, like the bottom blocks. How big do you think they are? Right? And she's like, oh, wow, they're really big. And I was like, yeah. So they're, what, about 5 feet tall? And they go about, you know, 12 feet in, maybe 20 feet across. How much do you think one of those weighs? Look at the windows. Look at the doors. She said it was cut perfect, perfectly straight. I was like, yeah, like they're modernized windows and doors in it now. But those blocks are cut seamlessly. I said, now, the big blocks on the bottom, they have smaller blocks on top. That's to bear the weight. Look at how tall that building is. Look at the size of the blocks that are above it. Where'd they come from? How'd they get them there? Who built this? And then so she was thinking, right? And I said, okay, you're going to try and tell us that this was built probably in the 1800s. And sure enough, there's a plaque at the